People are dead after a deadly accident in Knox County. It happened just after 7 this morning along State Road 67 north of Bicknell. The crash involved a large truck and an SUV. The coroner says the driver and the passenger of the SUV were dead at the scene. The names of the victims are unknown, pending family notification. The crash remains under investigation. Head to tristatehomepage.com for any updates.